It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
Bird Leg Cabin on Diver's Island. Driver's Island. I forgot already. Look. An outhouse. It's a big outhouse. It's a terrible outhouse. I don't think it's an outhouse. Generator.
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Crap. I don't know how to start a Ah! Come on. Boy, that thing is just shaking all over the place. That's not gonna work. There's someone who's inside that shit now.
The lights are on. Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
Okay. I'll look around a bit.
The island had once been the site for a love story. Maybe it would be that again.
Okay.
It was a beautiful place. I told myself I could rest here, sleep here, and forget about my work. I thought we could be happy here.
All right. I don't really... Oh, return to Alice. Okay. So this place has seen better days, that's for sure. Thing of wood, Rick? Is Rick of wood?
Alice? Honey?
Where are you? Oh, good. More coffee. Because I love picking up coffee that people
Alan,
just...
Alan, I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
I bet you're naked. Oh, yeah. Going to get some of that sweet booty.
Well,
oh, yeah.
Hello there.
I'm not a surprise. It's in the study.
Oh.
Go take a look.
Okay.
Where's the study? There's no study here. Study out the window? Study that fine booty. Aha. Uh-huh. What's this?
Surprise!
Alice? What is this?
I guess I have a small confession to make. I thought maybe you could write here that a change of scenery would get you past...
Damn, Alice!
You bitch!
Everyone keeps...
Hey! Just hear me out! There's a local doctor, Dr. Hartman. I read a book of his. He has a private clinic here. He specializes in helping artists.
Maybe... So now you want to get me committed?
No! It's not like that. That's not...
What the fuck?
Alan? Alan?
I don't! Just don't! I don't want to hear it! God damn it, Alice! God damn it!
I knew she wouldn't follow me in the dark. I needed some time alone to think things through. Damn it. Alice? The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Where are you?
I'm coming!
Alice! I'm coming! It's all right! I'm coming!
Phrasing! Sorry, that's inappropriate.
What the hell?
Come on, Alan! Jesus!
No! No!
Ah! It's lumbering.
Oh, no!
Or should I go completely blind?
Wake up!
Alice?
Wait. waking up in the crashed car felt like I had woken from one nightmare and entered another. I couldn't remember how I got there. All I knew was that something terrible had happened to Alice. The phone was dead. I'd have to find help on foot. Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either.
Fuck that guy.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Or we could just find our way over to that road right there. Whoa, we don't want to go that way. Sure. What about this way? Okay.
Damn.
Good thing I woke up. Or I would not have been finding a gas station right now. I don't get why I'm going this way. We can't be that far from the road. Let's just... Whatever, Alan. We'll go this way. The scary-ass woods. I'm okay with that. I'm not okay with that. I hope I find it. Gah! It's... Flashlight God.
Hello? Is someone there?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
Oh, good. I guess I could read them. Let's see.
Departure by Alan Wake.
Okay.
The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows. It was hard to make him out in the darkness of the forest that surrounded us, but the axe he lifted was plain to see. It glistened with the blood of his victim. He grinned madly. The shadows were alive, distorting his features. It was a scene from a nightmare, but I was awake.
Okay. To go there. Alright, so I get to look forward to axe murders.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
Come back. Dude, we're going so far from the gas station, it's ridiculous.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Break into this logging facility. Wait. Did I pick some of this stuff up? No? Okay. Ouch.
Anybody there? Please! I've been in an accident! Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Deposit.
Listen, I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Oh, boy.
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation
deposit required. Fair and square.
I don't think we're gonna be finding any help here. There we go. Page. It's good stuff, Carl. Oh, man, you know parkour. Or jumping across large gaps.
The latest
thing!
Right away. Here's Johnny.
I had to figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Oh, perfect.
During your trying,
call for help. Okay, I need a phone. I see something blinking. Oh, need those.
Testably
proven health
benefits. What is
this?
Need that.
One
and the phone.
You can see the sights and
yes.
Keep those cholesterol
right, Paul, sheriff station.
Hello?
Ah. Well, that's a problem. Okay. We're leaving.
This is bad.
Understandably bad. Let's make a hasty exit this way. Out we go. Holy shit. Alright. I guess we're going to the gas station.
There were more of them.
Oh shit! Oh! Damn, I suck. Oh god. I've got to figure that out or I'm gonna get owned this whole game. It was like...
Blech.
Yeah, man.
There were more of them.
Oh, a lot of them. Oh, shit.
A gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something.
Presumably,
there were no bodies, they just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit season.
Rabbit season. Awesome. Okay. Going down. So, this is kind of like, whoa. Was it
what the hell was that?
Stephen King book? I forget what it was called. Was it Secret Window? It's been a while since
when I
read
saw
it.
The river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water.
That's not so bad, Alan. There's worse things than water, like, you know, the shadow killers that are defeated by flashlights and bullets. Oh boy.
Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Where are you, Stucky? Kyle. Where you at, Kyle? Oh. Shit. What is that? Ow, you fucker, you throwing shit at me? Oh. he does climb. Proceed at your own risk, logging area. Great. I'm gonna go this way. Screw you. Go this way.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
Some way. In the meantime, we got some stuff. Strange. Oh. Okay. Then around here.
There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
Let's find it. There's some coffee. Still don't know what that's for. Let's see. If I was a betting man. Well, that's not. It's not a power line. That's not helpful. What's the generator right here? Oh, that's just a winch pulley thingy. Okay. Hello. I see you.
With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Come on, guys. Wah! Ah, crap. Man, this thing goes through batteries quick. Handy work there, friend. All right. Safe place. Neat. What's that? Manuscript page. I like this flashlight. Camera's gotten a lot easier to control, too. Oh, shit. Yes, sir. We'll stick with the revolver right now so I have ammo for the shotgun. I feel like one of these, I don't know what you call that. I know it's a front end loader with a log claw. I don't know what they call those. And this is a traco or an excavator with a log claw on it also. Of course we are in a logging yard, so. Okay. You know, you think in a dream, well, I guess it's a nightmare. He wouldn't be that physically fit, or at least able to move with some semblance of speed. Gas can. Wah! Gas can. Let's see if there's anything over here. Use cans of beans. Okay. I'm gonna check. Let's go, Alan. What is this? Shotgun ammo? Shotgun ammo. There's a radio in here.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in
deep. How long is the spell?
The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you.
Manuscript page. Have I missed any? Let's find out. I did. I missed one. Hmm. Not a big deal. Missing part of the story, but it's okay.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Coffee.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no cuts.
Monster Dog
is second best. The famous dog is...
Thank you for sharing your opinion on local hot dogs. Let's go right. Another generator. Ow, you fucking dick. Who does that? Where are you? What a jackass. Ah, I see you. Stupid. Anybody else want to play? Okay, guess not. Going this way. It's awfully blurry. What's up, man? I got a gun, man. I ain't scared of you. Alan freaking Wake. The next Stephen King. Ow, shit. That scared the shit out of me. Sucker. Do-do-do-do. Alan Wake, running through the forest, scared out of his mind. Safe haven. What is... Oh. I'm looking at the yellow thing and I thought it was something to do with the light. I was like, what is that? Then I realized I was turning every time. I'm stupid. That's what's happening. Go this way. Oh god, this place just gets worse and worse. Ouch. No thanks.
I never touch salad, though. A man like me needs a hefty meal. That's for the day.
Hefty man needs a hefty meal. I do like this logging company leaves everything in the spookiest way possible. What is that? Uh-oh. Oh boy. Oh yeah, you only got shit on me. Kicking ass. Manuscript page. Oh man. What's going here? Shotgun. Shotgun ammo. Lithium batteries. These are good. They last a bit longer. Please don't be an eye.
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton. Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, A Quantum Suicide. If our lives are already written, it would take a courageous man to change the script. Having called a press conference, Dr. Barclay Colvin is about to demonstrate that very courage.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I am Dr. Barclay Colvin.
What is that? How's it called? Why'd I turn that off? Big log swinging from chains, that can only be good. I'll go ahead and stand under one. My god. It's the big barrel full of revolvers. Or revolver ammo. Birds? Nope. Axeman.
Oh no.
Even with the engine block takes hours to cool. Dropping tools.
Fuck you. Whoa, he's fast. Come on, dude. Gonna run around? That shit. I'm just gonna leave him. Screw that guy. I'm leaving. Dick. Oh, it's on the other side. No, it's on the side. Really? Suck it.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come. Assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive. I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Hmm. Is there a payphone around here?
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Oh, shit.
I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
It's a hell of a nightmare.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wade.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
His look of disbelief is hilarious.
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, and just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the